Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. We are here at the Ace Frehley concert in Danville, Illinois, and I am standing here with artist and speed painter John Jansky. And John is here to do, he's going to be up on stage in a few moments. He's going to be doing a painting of Ace Frehley, correct?
Yes.
I saw your tribute to Gene Wilder, the Willy Wonka painting, and you painted with Hershey's chocolate.
Yes.
So what are some other things that you use aside from paint to do painting?
Well, the very first thing that I used that wasn't paint that people kind of were attracted to was I was eating dinner at a Japanese restaurant with chopstick. I drew Steve Jobs practicing the paintings over and over and over, and I drew it with my chicken sauce. So I took a picture, put it online. People really liked that. So I've done blood, real human blood, fake blood, human hair. Someone shaved the beard off when the Blackhawks won the cup. So he shaved his beard off. He's like, would you draw with my beard here? I'm like, absolutely. I've drawn in chocolate, coffee, sugar, pepper. There's just been so many different things.
So. Awesome. Very, very cool. And I'm instantly a big fan, by the way. I went to your Facebook page.
Thank you.
I'm a huge fan.
But chocolate is my favorite because I love the smell of the chocolate on it.
And that Gene Wilder painting was incredible. That was good stuff. Now, when you're up there painting, do you use brushes or what do you use?
Most of the time, I do use brushes, but I use my fingers sometimes. You just in the moment. There's times where I use no brushes. There's times where I'll use a guitar and I set the guitar on fire and I use the guitar as a paintbrush.
Oh, wow.
And I really wanted to do that tonight. But because of the fire code, we couldn't do that tonight.
Right. So. Now, you're a speed painter, so on an average, how long does it take you to create one
average
of
is about 5 minutes,
about
five and a half minutes.
Five and a half minutes.
The fastest I've ever done was 90 seconds, and that was for the audition for America's Got Talent.
And
I did Howard Stern in 90 seconds.
And you have like a spinning easel?
I don't have a spinning. I have an old school easel that a friend just built, and I flip it over when I'm done.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. Artie John, I want to thank you so much for your time, man. It's great
thank
to meet you. I'm going to link your Facebook page in the description below this video, but do you have any other way on the internet that people can find your work?
There's johnjansky.com.
Okay.
I'm on Twitter.
Okay.
I'm on Instagram and Facebook.
So pretty much you can Google John Jansky and find loads of information about him. So, Artie John, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.